The Greens coach Phil Leck resigned just a couple of days ago, but today we can reveal that Edinburgh Accies have swooped to sign him up for next season. The rival Premiership team will now have the services of one of the highest qualified coaches in Scottish rugby. Meanwhile, on the player front, Gary Holburn has moved from Melrose to Kelso. Stuart Cameron, ITV News.